to Friday Night SmackDown. And then Rock setting it up. The intensity. Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Whoa, Rock. Rock bottom.
Hit this man. Rock is kicked.
There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match. A stiff shot with the elbow and a jaw-jacking punch. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Oh, did you see that knee? And that punch lands hard. And he gets out of the way. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. He plants him down with authority.
Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for. What an impact from that kick.
The future goes behind. Future may be having fun. The future. Big time move by the future. What does Kofi need to do here, Kate?
Well, this guy's so quick, he just needs to get that motor going and start flying around the ring.
And Kofi Kingston is rolling.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing...
A cover by Kingston. A swift kick from behind.
Suplex!
And Kingston connects with the boot.
Whoa! Don't get up! Not this! Oh! The future!
Thanks for coming! Into the cover, hooks the leg! Two! Three! The future wins!
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Oh, my gosh.
Great move. What a nasty elbow. And there's the monkey flip. Look at this. Big bulldog. Oh, what a painful kick. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Oh my gosh, what a slam! Did you hear how his leg connected? Hey, what's going on here?
The ref's getting an earful is what's happening.
Oh, did you see the force behind that?
This will be a physical battle.
The shoulders are...
And an early kick out by Cesaro.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Cesaro working his striking a bit.
What an impact from that kick!
High elbow to the face.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
What a fierce kick.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
And he brings his leg crashing down.
He's wearing down the midsection. Oh, what a painful kick.
Oh.
What a night we're having on SmackDown.
And there's the elbow.
He used all his weight on that leg drop.
Once again, you are watching WWE on Network TV. This is Friday Night SmackDown.
Ow, what an elbow! When you look up the word tough in the Swiss dictionary, it's a picture of this guy choking out every other word on the page.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build...
Spinebuster!
Antonio has the arm.
He brings that rugby mentality to the ring. He drives into you and doesn't stop until he's won.
Antonio controlling the waist.
That suplex was picture perfect.
Antonio controlling the head.
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Narrowly avoids the attack there. Quick thinking to avoid that.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Antonio under... Oh, man! What if... We got a cover!
A kick out after one. WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
Thank you. Approaching the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 235 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
And here we go with this tag team match. The team that picks up the first pinfall or submission wins, and it's just that simple. The Viper has the headlock. Not only does that hurt, but the mind games. What it psychologically does to you. It's almost like I'm the dominant species and you can do nothing about it.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Fez press, and now a flurry of punches.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring!
And he's forced back in the ring.
Two!
What incredible impact.
One.
Well, it looks like the Great One has come here tonight to lay the smackdown.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Oh, big elbow. Nobody electrifies the WWE Universe like The Rock.
good Lord.
Randy Orton moves like a world champion. He's just so talented. A stunning crossbody.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Ow, what an elbow.
We wanted to take this time to thank you for making SmackDown a part of your Friday night tradition. Thank you, everybody.
Oh, man, what impact from that suplex.
And now he's back out on the apron.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, man, that could be a knockout. Oh, did you see the force behind that?
Randy Orton has said, you don't have to like him, but you have to respect him. Do you believe in those words?
Well, I know Randy Orton believes it. And let's face it, it's hard to argue with success. And Randy Orton is a success. He has the win-loss record to prove it. He has the path of destruction to prove it.
Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight. So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. The bad guy goes behind.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, what a clothesline. Wild strike misses the target. Controlling the arm. Orton controlling the head.
Great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown. He makes the tag.
The bad guy squeezing down on the head.
Randy Orton is fulfilling his lifelong destiny. He was born to do this. A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team. Big right hand. Oh, he's looking like he's getting ready to lay the smackdown right here.
And there's a tag.
They hit the double team. Missed him.
Huge shot to the temple. The bad guy into the headlock.
Oh, elbow to the nose.
The bad guy.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Timber! And he falls hard.
He's heading out of the ring now. Some more emotion on display.
And bam! He's
setting it up. The bad guy.
Oh, man, that wasn't nice.
The quick kick. And again, the feet. Hammering away on each other.
Rock.
Rock bottom. The Rock wins.